Which heroes do people want to get banned, right? Sven, Tiny,
Chaga.
Slardar, Omni-Knight. Ban
Radiant
Omni-Knight.
team banned.
CK. Ah, there you go. Juggernaut
Omni-Knight
banned
banned.
as well.
Dire team banned.
Undying, Timbersaw, OD. Jesus, they go so fast.
Dire
Sniper's in. They
team
could ban that
banned.
one.
They're not wasting the time now because last time people just used all their time, so at least it's nice to see that they're just going for the quick draft.
Yeah,
Dire
they ban
team
out Dazzle as
banned.
well. Okay, I'm Radiant. We can do this.
Yeah, we
Sniper's
got.
banned still. Whew, Bogdanovich. Can
Sniper's
do
been so
this.
popular at the moment, but I'm thinking I'm seeing some good heroes in the pool still. I'm thinking Chen Enchantress could be picked up here. Hopefully not on the same team, but I don't know. They could do with one
I really
aggressive.
hope there's not going to be a Visage.
That'd be nice. Nice to see, but
But there's Visage and Undying. Like, aggressive tri-laning coming? Scary.
see, I did. I'm pretty sure there was some heroes in particular I told my teams to pick. I was like, make sure you get the. Because I wanted them to go in just running at the enemy. Because I was thinking, if we're not gonna win,
Radiant
we're gonna
team
at least
picked.
lose in style. So I was telling them to just pick Undying, pick anything that could just run in and murder people, Bristleback. But hey, I guess that's the part of this draft. Darkseid being the first pick for you.
Radiant team picked.
Wow. I actually noticed that there's not a lot of mid laners in the pool. There's Puck, there's Ember Spirit.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, you're. I'm just looking for it as well. You're right. You could do some more.
You can do different mids. You can do Tiny plus. No, you can't. There's no IO. You can do Timbersaw mid, maybe.
Yeah, AM mid, just farm him up. I want to see the
Maybe.
Roaming CK. Just get a soul ring on him. Go around, start stunning people. They won't expect it.
Oh, you
Rift him
already have a
up.
stun on the. Oh god, we went for the
Dire
Visage.
team
Damn it, guys.
Okay. So you were talking about the tri-lane. You think they're gonna take the zombie as well? Just go aggressive on
Nah,
this?
because they already have the Darkseer.
Dire
Like, that's the
Yeah.
offlaner right there. I
Well,
like the Vengeful and the Ogre, though. I mean, you have got double stuns already.
Radiant
And now also, oh god, this is gonna be very tricky.
team
But on the
picked.
bright side, if we do get a third game, then everybody else still has a chance to play as well. Because I guess then we're gonna switch teams again.
Exactly. Well, my team draft was nearly a disaster. I had an issue, contacted everyone, and someone like it was a 1 in 100 chance or whatever, and someone from the same game just got in again, and I had to let him down gently because obviously I didn't want to make it too unfair. So we did shift it around. Baden is now being the next pick out for you.
Radiant team pick.
I'm okay with that one.
See,
Not too sad about that.
I'm thinking I'm really liking my draft at the moment. My team has got to give props to them. They've done a lot of work here. Well, it's just to see if they can keep it up in the execution though.
Executions. That's what it's all going to come down to. I mean, you might have the best draft in the world, but if you can't play the heroes, you know.
Yeah, if they've got spaghetti fingers, it all turns a bit to side. Now, am I right in thinking you get a set amount of time and then that's it? Because they're going to have 28 seconds for their last two picks now. Because if you.
Yes.
Yeah, it then goes over. I've only seen like three or so of these games, so I haven't really practiced with the draft. But my team's still got a lot of time. They're using this time to think as well.
10 seconds remaining.
I don't know exactly.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh, look at that. We're going for the
Dire
darkness.
team
We now
picked.
also have a stun. I all of a sudden see things way clearer, and this
Synergy.
is nice. And synergy. Oh god, this is gonna be so hard. Look at that
Dire
aura
team pick.
stacking.
Now,
Did you
okay.
hire people? Did you pay people off?
I wish I did, you know, but I'm feeling a lot.
Five
Oh, there we go.
seconds
There's the
remaining.
Undying. I
Oh
told them to pick
god,
it.
Radiant team pick.
Sure, you did.
Okay,
Oh.
Bounty Hunter. I'm not liking your team. Actually, I'm just gonna say it. Your team's not good. You've got Vac and Sven combo, but apart from that, what else you got? You got Bounty Hunter to roam around. The track kills would have to pay for a lot of work because I'm not seeing it. I don't know.
You're talking me down. I don't know how to take it
You can't just agree with my flame, though.
because
Well, fair enough. So I'm right. Okay. Well, cool. GG. We'll go next. That's fine.
No.
Okay. Do you want to go for the
Okay,
teams first?
I'll introduce your team because your team sucks. Because the person that cannot farm a single
Prepare for
creep
battle.
on his hero, even if it creeps stood right in front of him on one health with nobody else attacking him, is withstanding, is playing Luna. Good luck with that. And the person that's going to probably support him or attempt to, which, you know, not going to really help because his range is so low. It's Sean. Sean, I have no faith in you. Crispy, he should never, ever go to the casino or buy a lottery ticket because he's not a lucky person. No multicast for you, Crispy, on his Ogre Magi. And there's a swap. Oh my god, they swapped. Because they heard my flames and withstanding was like, he's right. She's right. She can't last it any. I can't last it anything. So give me an undying. Well, that won't help you with standing on undying. Ignited wind, however, maybe you hit like two last hits, maybe. But that's all I'm gonna give him. And then, the captain of the team.
Probe
Kane. I mean, he is flame. Can I actually flame him?
You just make him stronger. So, okay. Well, I think you had some fighting talk words there, but it felt like you're just trying to rub salt in after the last win. But I'll quickly go through your team now. So we have Fresh Killer 23 on the Bounty Hunter. Is the number of deaths? I don't know. We'll see. So Skeptical coming out here on the Darkseer. He'll be taking the offlane probably. We've got Bog on Visage. Skeptical of their team, perhaps, but Bog. Literally, it's a slang for a toilet as well in the UK, so we'll see if he's going to be in the shitter. We've got Jewel Monkey on Abaddon. Actually, I like Jewel Monkey. That's a nice name. So I'm not going to flame him, but it looks like your team... They can't even buy stuff from the shop, so I think we're going to win by default. Oh no, never mind. They realise that it's poor, so they can't buy anything. I thought he was still talking that the bug was still on his screen. And we've got 12 Angry Lollies on Sven.
You almost forgot my fifth again.
No, I was distracted by the chat. That's what all that's happening. Mm-hmm. And shout outs coming mm-hmm. out.
Well,
that's how little respect I've got for your team. I won't even list all five. I'm surprised they bought a courier, to be honest with you. But well played to them for doing that much.
It's a llama. It's good stuff. Are yours of a puppy? Dog. It's the only thing they can train because it listens well. My team can train a llama. I mean, that takes real skill.
Well, I want to see first blood for my team on the bounty rune. I know they can get it off. I know they've got the potential. We've got the ogre. He can take ignite and just run him down with venge there to stun him up as
True.
Well. This is going to be nice, but...
But I think my team realized that and is like, you know, screw that rune. Well, I'm just going to go get bottom rune.
Yeah, well, that's just pure cowardice. They would get a lot more respect for me if they just ran into my team and tried to fight. They might feed first blood, but, you know, it's not a cowardly act. But, yeah, they are just going to trade rune for rune. So at least neither team's getting both bounty runes, because, I mean, that's a guaranteed win if you get both.
Yes, this is true. This is well-known knowledge.
So we're going to see a bounty hunter middle for your team. Fresh Killer 23 is going to be going mid against Kane, who is our captain. Who was your captain?
I believe...
Again?
My captain is Bogdan.
Ah, right.
Going under the name of Bog in this one.
Nice stuff. Okay.
12 Angry Lollies. He's going to be our farmer on the bottom lane. I mean, it's a safe trial lane for both teams. One against an Undying, who's a really difficult hero to kill, but they do have a stun and a nuke coming out from Visage, so who knows? They can't dive him, though, ever, because there's going to be maybe a Tombstone. And then you've got, on the other side, a Darkseer who has an Iron Shell, and he was going to be really difficult to take down as well. However, he is up against a lane with two kills, or rather two stuns, and a mini stun, so that's a tricky one. And he's getting harassed by Crispy as well. Yeah. I'd say both lanes are fairly even in terms of kill potential. Maybe yours is a bit more. Actually, First Blood's going to be happening here. Fresh Killer, one more hit! No, the tower!
Oh, Kane, you beauty! He slips it in, manages to sneak around the tower at the last second, and this is going to set the pace of the game. A completely different story. Oh. And suddenly I'm smiling again. Although Kane is being incredibly risky to stay that far out, but no TP from Bounty Hunter. Okay. I was about to say that it's been a completely different story from the mid lane of, from the bot lane of last game, where there was just constant action down there. It was a disaster as everything was going off. But, I don't know. I think that's where my team went wrong. They had a Magnus go down bot in a tri lane, and then they didn't even get the kills. this time we've got first blood. Everyone's farming up. It's a different players. We're going to get the win. It's got to go to game three.
We're going to give you a false sense of security and then own in game three. That's how it works.
Okay.
Okay.
You're saying that own into game three, but look at Undying down bot. Look at him stacking decays like it's going out of business. Already sitting at 1,000.
Right? Not game one, not game two.
Okay. You're saying he's going to... Oh, no. I don't think your team have any respect for Undying. I think that's the issue here. Because you're sending this trial in against him. He's just going to destroy you.
I actually kind of believe in the Bounty Hunter. I mean, he might not have gotten the kill just now, but he is pretty, like, doing pretty okay in his lane. Maybe last hits? I mean, last hits, he's actually two ahead. One ahead. They're both doing really bad.
Came with a cheeky little hit on the Syrian chains, but he takes a lot of damage in the harass. Yeah, I don't know how he's behind on last hits, really. Come on, Kane, step up your game. Actually, no, that's my team. I can't be flaming my team. Actually, keep doing good, mate. You got first blood. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Oh, Darkseer. Oh, Crispy is going to go for this. He has a son as well. Darkseer, surge and get away! Get away! Get away! Yeah, he's going to run. He's fine.
Oh, nice lucid beam, but I'm afraid it only being level 1, it isn't enough. Actually, he has started maxing out the aura, so... Wouldn't have made the difference there,
also,
I believe.
Guys, I didn't try to laugh when there was a bounty hunter dying in the mid lane. I was crying. That's what my cry sounds like.
I thought you were crying, but I just kept I kept trying to talk happier because I was happy that you were crying, but I don't know.
Yeah, I know. So skeptical. Careful there, buddy. Be careful.
I think my team have just got a guaranteed win. We've got first blood. We got 23 last hits on the Sven, but that's a Sven, so I'm not going to worry too much about it. Bounty Hunter mid, taking a lot of damage yet again.
He's fine, he's good, he's going to be invisible.
Oh, it's burned down though. Oh, come on, fresh killer. Not quite enough. Kane still wants to run for it. Oh, Syrian Chains was slightly out of range though.
He juked it.
Bog's taking a bit of damage, but it's a non-fight. What is going on? They're just slapping each other and then backing off. Both people very, very low, but I think they're happy to just sit
Sean back. Not getting the stun anymore, even though he tried. Not going to do it. In the meantime, by the way, bottom lane seems to be now only Sven versus Undying, because they just left the rest of them there.
Yeah, I think that's actually a
smart
move.
I mean, the supports went away.
Because now Undying's not really rocking it anymore, because he was sitting at like 1.2k health for a second with just decay spam. He's going to have his tombstone up, and he would have been able to just take all three. So I guess this works out better. Anyway.
I have to say, overall, my team is actually doing better in terms of last hits at all, in total.
Yeah, but you're talking about last hits, like that's going to matter
when
your whole team's
dead.
Let's
talk about experience then. Team overall is doing better in experience as well. What else is there to talk about? Huh? Yeah.
Kills! One kill ahead!
There's only one kill in the game. Talk again when we have five kills in the game. I'm gonna say when we have five kills in the game, it's gonna be 3-2 in favor of me.
3-2. I like that you're this confident. I mean, it's false confidence, but it's nice to see it. Will we see a kill coming up on Skeptical top?
7 months in a row, Aeolion. Thank you. Sorry, I interrupted the cast to thank a subscriber.
That's all right.
But
don't worry about it.
It's an important sub-anniversaries. Subversary, that ad addition thing is the best.
Oh god, Kane up top. Gotta get killed, no! Oh, Syrian Chains.
What again?
So, Fresh Killer tries to get a kill. He throws a lot of time into it, but a brilliant play from Kane.
Fresh Killer is not done. I can't get him anymore. There's no way.
You would have to be a lunatic to dive this deep. He's still moving this way, though.
Yeah, he's not going to get it anymore.
No. He's not going back. He is just going to keep walking in, though. I think he should just head back. Yeah, he's wasted a lot of time. He could have got a bit of XP mid. So, again, another foolish decision made by Shiva's stack. But it's what we come to expect now, I guess. Up top, Stunfly's on the
Darkseer. Up top? But no. What are you thinking? That's so Skeptical's going to die? No way. I was thinking Undying might die, but he didn't die either. Cause, you know.
Literally Undying. It's in the name. Stun hasn't been taken. Oh, Sven has just gone one in stun, one stats. In his Warcry in stats. Yeah, he's just going full farm. And you know what? I think this is silly, because soon my team are going to gather up and just run your towers down, and he's going to be wishing that he had this stun leveled up, because he's not even going to be able to get one single swing off before he goes down.
Wow.
Okay.
No, but this is very optimistic, aren't you?
I've got to be. I'm... Oh, mid lane. Kane could be in trouble.
Oh, and Snares once more.
Nah.
Kane's not in trouble. Fresh Killer is the one in trouble. He's got an empty bottle. But look at all the people middle.
Poor. Yeah, I know. Even you're pointing out. If he needs this much support, this just shows you how much my team is just dominating the lanes to force this much rotation. I've got to really keep bigging them up, though, because I think that if they're listening, which means they're probably stream cheating as well, which good on them, because that gives them the advantage they need.
Hello, team! We're going to see if they reply, then we know that they're listening, okay?
Yeah, oh, actually, don't reply, guys, but they'll hear this after. Syrian Chains again mid, but won't connect onto anything. This is a completely different game from last time. How many kills were there in 10 minutes in the last game? I think there was a lot.
Loads!
It was like Battlefield all over again, all over from the bottom lane. Like, they kept fighting and stuff.
But Venge, right around here top, hasn't got boot or anything. And oh my god, Fresh Killer suddenly going in. Please, team, stop him. Lucid Beam goes out onto him. So does the stun. Here's Zombie Man with the Tombstone.
Oh.
Undying is here when he's needed. 2 seconds on Surge, but so Skeptical is taking so much damage. Ogre's on the side. It's a double kill. Shiva, what were you saying about the kills? 3-0, Luna didn't even go down with 10 HP left.
Don't kick a dog when he's down! So mean.
I'm a rude dude, and we're getting the kills we want.
Typical Brit.
Alright, let's not, you know, bring the regions into it. Alright.
No, that's okay. Next time. I like the idea that they had.
What, your team?
I mean, we have a track on our side, right? So we can always get back with the track kills.
Yeah, no. Actually, you can, in theory, but no, I don't think you will. You gotta try.
That's not the point if we will.
Oh, there's
the point that we can.
Beautiful sentry placement here. This is truly next level sentry placement to be able to scout out Fresh Killer. His rotations, well, not rotation, his just running at the enemy isn't gonna be for nothing. Okay.
Hmm.
I'm a little bit worried about your Sven. I thought I'd mention it because I don't want to get too confident then everyone starts.
I wonder what he's going to buy. Is he going to go for the Mask of Madness into BKB or is he still going to go for Blink Dagger or something like that?
I think you should definitely think about getting that mask because when he gets it. Oh, never mind. I said about thinking of getting it. He's already got on the courier and he's still got 750 gold sitting in his pocket. So he's doing very well. He's going to be farming very quickly with this Mask of Madness now.
I hope he's gonna go still for the Blink Dagger, though. Blink Dagger is nice to have. In the meantime, So Skeptical is also not doing all too bad, but he's only gonna be having a big impact in the game once he has his mechanism or something like that. And for now, he doesn't have it. And he doesn't really do anything, or at least not much yet. So there's a lot of pressure on this Bounty Hunter, who has now died twice, so lost a lot of his gold. And his net worth is starting to really suffer, and he can't really do anything anymore against Kane. And I'm really worried that he's gonna die again.
Down. Sorry, I know I've already mentioned this friend, and I don't want to be bigging up your teammates, but I'm very scared. He's sitting at 80 last hits now, and my
he's
next...
He's fed, though.
It's true, but my Luna's had a free lane as well. Well, not free fully, but the Darkseer shouldn't be giving him that much bother. Yeah, it's fine. I'll just forget about it, and hopefully I'll let it fester like a boil until it ruins my game. But until that
moment... What's the best part about this friend?
What's that?
The mask looks like he's really happy. Like a smiley face.
Yeah, kind of. I see that, yeah. Sven is taking a bit of damage from dying, but he is still smiling. He's just going to walk away happy. Although...
Walk away happily.
Oh god, this is some heavy dive, and suddenly this has all gone wrong for my team. Oh no, with standing, will eventually fall on the side with the Mask of Madness movement speed. He's got 25 HP and he will go down. And Ogre as well, 200 HP being run down by the Darkseer. So Skeptical will finally do something for his team and gets a kill.
And in the meantime, Kane has been forced back from middle lane again because the Bounty Hunter almost got him.
Almost.
Almost isn't the kill, though, so that's something. It's not a big thing, but it's something.
It's a lot of time lost. He has to walk back to base and then heal up and then walk back to the lane, you know?
Yeah, I'm trying to just sell it short so I don't feel too bad. I'm getting that nervous feeling again I got last game, but...
Uh-oh.
Boots will be well, fine out of visage.
I'm a bit in a more comfortable position because it's like, you know, we already won one, so...
Yeah,
we're good
that.
For now. It's not going to be over even if we lose this one. And I have faith in my team. I mean, these are all fresh people. Most of them subscribed, like, today. And then, you know, just came in and want to show them, want to prove to the world what they're... Oh. Fresh killer. Oh! Damn the track off as well. I know it was not surprised that he was going to get that kill, but I'm very proud that he got the track off as well. Meaning, he got extra gold. Extra gold. Extra gold.
Okay.
It would be on my
The kills have now been equalized, and there were some track kills. And you might be ahead on farm, and gold, and experience. But I still believe in my team, because they've got something your team's lacking. They've got that reason to fight. They know that if they lose this, I'm out.
This is true. Yeah, I know that. Although on the other side, I mean, regardless if they win or lose, I mean, they're out, because they're going to get replaced by five other people.
Well, true. Yeah, but it's the name they carry on. They fight not for themselves, they fight for the team banner. Although, not literally. There's no team banners in the game. But hey, I wasn't that smart enough to prep that.
Well, we should have tried to get team banners or something.
See,
Oh, Trav Angry Lollies! Run, Lolly!
Will
oh,
we dive to...
Oh,
yeah, no? Okay,
the monkey's fine too. He's got his ultimate if needed. He's got a heal if he wants to. They're thinking about going in, but there's a tombstone. They can't fight in the tombstone. Meet him in the middle. It looks like Kane is trying to take advantage of the situation of bottom lane and is just trying to harass, and they're pushing down lane. Careful, fresh killer! Don't...
Oh, fuck.
Die.
They're trying to turn this around. The zone in tombstone is still keeping him back. We're so skeptical. He's just running forward. Venge doesn't have the cooldown on the stun, or the mana, actually, so skeptical. He's just going to be happy to run back.
Crispy's already tracked. Sentry Ward goes down as well, just in case Bounty Hunter tries to show up and tries to make something happen here. In comes the stun, but... Oh, actually, it wasn't the stun. Yes, it was a stun. What did he stun? It wasn't so skeptical.
No, it was the Abaddon on Jewel Monkey. Oh, God, Sven with a 3-man Stormhammer! No! Oh!
Berg! That kill! Kill Crispy too! Own edge,
you
6-3,
coward,
and the Radiant team is on the move. They're gonna kill the tower. Welcome to Dirtmaw!
I'm having flashbacks. This isn't good. Right, that was a dirty trick, though. He went around the tree line. My team was just running down the lane to meet in, like, face-to-face combat. Yeah, he got juked. Oh, God.
Holy mother of stuns.
That was... Okay. All flavor aside, that was a nice play.
Oh, and Bounty Hunter finally made it happen. It was Kane that this time died on the hands of the Bounty Hunter. Fresh Gulag 23. In comes the teleport. It's the Luna. But is this the right choice? I don't think it was. Angry Lollies. Oh, okay.
Finally
that was a... Well, that was a Mask of Madness damage coming up.
Well,
don't take it back.
Okay. I've got a slight smile on my face. They killed some birds as well in the exchange, but Ignited Wind came in, used Eclipse, managed to get a couple of kills. He's got 1.5k gold. Still very far behind on last hits, but the comeback's still there.
Towers are even. Net worth in favor of my team, but still. I still believe that in terms of carry potential, the Ember and the Luna are going to outshine my team. Unfortunately, so I'm not sure. Like, they need to have more gold right now because they need to win in the mid game. Experience still going towards my team. It's because of the rotations, but mostly coming down to level 11s of the what's it called, of the bounty and the Sven. But the most important level 11s, I believe, are the ogre, the visage, and the venge, like the supports, and those are not differing that much. So I would call this game fairly even. Now look at this. Everybody gather on the bottom lane. Five people
down.
From the dire side are ready. Four people from the radiant side, with the fifth coming in from the side. Look, there he is, fresh killer, 23.
I'm
full
very
mana bar for the Sven.
Of this potential
and you should
back
be.
The Sven.
You should be.
Nice. It's fine.
The sentry ward is still there, so Bounty Hunter cannot walk in there, but he does so anyways. And now he knows. He is visible. Now he knows. He should get out. Now he knows. He gets stunned. In comes Kane, and he wants it. He gets a chain of them too. So skeptical. The first one to die, but in comes Angry Lily. He's got stunned on two. Kills two. Kills three. And it's two people on the run with standing. Gonna get killed off. And Crispy, he is might be getting Crispy. And no, he's not gonna get Crispy because he's just gonna run and he's not gonna die. Or is he dual monkey doesn't have his ultimate, and Crispy lives. Unfortunately, no, though, the rest of his team is D-E-A-D. Took me a while to...
I was going to say, did you need help there for a second? But I'm disappointed with how that went. It wasn't the way I dreamed it was going to go down. I was silently cheering in the background as you were casting it, but... At least Crispy didn't die, I guess. I'm always trying to look on the positives.
It's good. It's like glass is half full, you know. Yeah. Or well, in your case, like it's an inch full, or what do you say that? Like not inch, like it's a centimeter full.
Yeah, but it's like filled with piss or something. It's not even a nice drink. It's not looking good for me. Okay, right. No, it's fine. What's gonna happen? Luna's gonna get a BKB. The game's going to start to turn around, not going to get stunned up, not going to get shurikened, although saying that, Sven's probably just going to get a Daedalus soon and then just crit a one shot. But no, that won't happen because Sven will immediately die somehow. I haven't worked that one out yet.
Right now.
When I do,
I'm pretty happy that my new subscribers are outing this because, you know, it's like a test. Are they worthy to be Sheever subscribers, you know? And it's like, this is their test and they're doing quite okay.
You're such a fascist streamer. I accept. I'm a person of the people. I accept anyone in. Okay, these people might not be doing me that proud, but at least they're trying. God damn it! Although saying that, in the mid lane, this could be it.
Luna. Fuck you! But is it enough?
I'm dying.
Mechanism Beautiful comes kill. Out, in comes the Eclipse, Ignited Wind still ends up going down, 12 Angry Lullies get swept back into tower range and goes down. Shield, oh my god, he's killing everybody, he's getting healed up. That is Dual Monkey doing his Dual Monkey crazy business, and that's a team wipe. Everybody's dead, they're all dead. It's a full five-man team wipe. Any last words?
No comment at the moment. I can't even... Right, I'll think of something to say when I lose a tier 2. Oh, I've looked at the graphs, never mind. It's...
I would look at the graphs.
Don't looking look at the graphs. Good, there's... Middle
tower looking pretty fallen. Good, guys. Pretty nice. It's not biased, guys. What are you talking about?
These new subscribers. It's a bit convenient that these new subscribers come in and suddenly they're doing really well. All I'm saying is this a rigged system?
It all happened on stream. The random number generator does not lie.
Oh, swap back.
Ooh,
fresh
swap.
Killer.
Fresh killer. Oh, wow. Bursted down. Did not stand a single chance. And also a killing spree streak gold to Sean. Bottom tower
is under attack. Fresh killer just got popped.
Loads
there.
Of money. Regeneration.
But, hey, maybe if Kane can get a Battle Fury, we have the high ground. Hold, but we said this last time and it didn't really happen. Maybe.
Yeah, no chance.
I might have to cry on stream. Maybe I can get back in.
Hey, I cried on stream, and since then my team stepped up their game. So you know, there's no shame in it, and it might work.
True. It may not be as effectful for me though. This could be another fight up here top. Dual Monkey could be caught, but let's face it, he's in a bad one with his ultimate up. That's not going to be a kill. Although Kane, you've got to be very careful, mate.
Kane, thinking about going in, gets a stun, but has some backup, so nobody goes for him. Not yet, anyways. Are they going to back off? It doesn't look like it, though. They have got the mana for another stun soon. Sven is ready for it. He has his BKB still, and I believe that is a 10-second... Yes, that's a 10-second BKB. Now Kane, shield just wore off. He has still got his ultimate up. Oh, just did his flame of fist. No, it's fine there. They really want to defend this tier 1 tower. It looks like we're going to have another battle on our hands. You want to take over the lead for this commentating
action? Okay, yes. We're going to be seeing this clash decide a lot of the game. The mech did just come out onto the diamond. Here we go. Sven's ready with the stun. Vacuum comes out. Are we going to see it? Oh my god. There's your Eclipse as well, but not doing as much work. The wall has been popped. They're trying to retreat, but with all the tracks and Ember Spirit going to town on anyone, can it be enough to hold it? No, there's the cleave. They think it's all over. It probably is. Oh, damn. 12 angry lollies. You've done well. Dire's top
tower has fallen. 12 angry lollies.
It's 2.9, well, 3k gold on them, as well as a Mask of Madness, BKB, and a Sajidasha. We're 22 minutes in. My Luna has just got help with the Dominator and Ogre Club. I don't know. I can't take this. This is a slaughter now.
It's a slaughter. There's no more outer towers left for the Dire team. All that is needed is the mercy blow from the Radiant team, but they might delay their mercy blow until they done Roshan. Ooh, I have something for that.
Okay, we need people to try and just channel your will into my team. Anyone, I need something. If you know these people, message them. Tell them, just start cheating. Do something. I don't know, I need something to keep me in this now. A miracle.
We might get a miracle with Freshkiller overextends. Nope, he does not. He is, nope. Not a miracle giver right there.
There's going to be an Atos up on your visage as well soon. And there's a lot of value items on your team. You've got an Atos, you've got the Desolator, you've already got a Vlad's and a mech. My team only just finished a mech. We don't have the Battle Fury yet on Ember Spirit. Maybe if we could somehow hold for a little while longer, there's a chance. But there's the Aegis onto Sven. Tracks are out everywhere. Fresh Killer will be stunned up there. They are going to then hit him with the Searing Chains and get the kill. Back has not been used, but won't change
very dead. No save from Subskeptical, even though he tried. He's going to try to get away. He has not got a 4-staff anymore. He's got another Surge in 2 seconds, and he will use it to get back in. Maybe. Sean, tracked up, killed off. Nice multicast coming out of 12 Angry Lollies, but he has got the Aegis right now, so I don't think he's going to be afraid of anything. Nuke's coming in. Tower is going to get killed here as well. They look for Ignited Wind. Can they find him? Flaming Fist coming out. Kane getting stunned up. And now will end up getting dropped here as well. And it looks like this tier 3 tower is going to be the next victim of 12 Angry Lollies. Perhaps a different person. Perhaps he can stun up Ignited Wind. Ignited Wind slowed down by the Visage. Wind. He is trying to run. He can't, though. The multicast coming out against Sven, though. Still getting healed up. Has another stun. Will go for Crispy. And Crispy is not going to be very Crispy very much longer. He is in mush. Because that is what Angry Lollies does when he's not happy with people. He's just gonna bash people to mush. He will, however, have his Aegis getting burned. The swap comes out. Nice swap. It doesn't do enough damage. It's Skeptical. In comes the stun again and the wall as well. Ignited Wind dies for the second time. He just bought back. But he will... he won't die for the second time. He's just gonna run back base and meet. And the rest of the team of the Radiant team will just go on the tower.
Hey, he didn't die back at least.
God.
Is he gonna have a rapier on Sven? That's the comeback. He buys a rapier, he then loses it to Luna, then somehow, Ember. Ember finishes Battle Fury, gets the rapier. Okay, the comeback potential's there. Buy a rapier, Sven, then throw it away. This is my chance. This is my gateway back into the game. I mean, my team. But yeah.
I believe. I can believe for you. And it is a rapier, if he wants it.
Come on, just buy the rapier. He's not gonna do, is he? Oh, damn. Well, hey, Aegis is down. They didn't take a Rax, they only took a tier 3. Maybe.
Need to rub it in.
Yeah, maybe this is it. Oh, and Bounty Hunter could be caught now. There was a swap, but too far back. Seeing as they're the person with the sentries as well. Oh god, we're standing. You could be walking into a lot of trouble if you walk up this hill. Remember you're tracked as well. Everyone's here. Kane, you're going to be walking into Sven. The stun could be coming out any second. Oh, Jesus Christ. Someone tell them that there's someone up here. Okay, we're fine. They managed to just back off. I got very scared.
They slowed down Sean.
No.
They showed. Rapier. Someone used his Rod of Athos on Sean, so they know.
They know.
Rapier now out on Sven as well. Oh, merciful God. Please. Don't let him get in there.
It cuts off Angry Lawless, and he has a rapier, and he turns on his BKB, and it goes for Kane. Is that one hit? B beyond godlike. He has not even got crit. He doesn't need to crit. He only needs right clicks and he gets it. He gets a triple kill and now he goes for the racks. And that's actually very anticlimactic because he just walks over everybody.
Yeah. Okay. We had a good run.
Oh!
We got dirt mauled. Does that mean we eat the dirt when we get mauled? Because that's kind of what's happened. But...
That one bites the dirt.
I'm finding it hard to.
I know.
Go on.
It's rough. They're gonna go for one extra try, but Kane. Oh, you can't take the dirt! Not from the Dirt Master! Eclipse doesn't matter. The Dirt Master is on you! Stun doesn't matter. More dirt!
Oh, we could still bury Sven. We just need the. Oh no, we needed that swap into the pool for Sven! Oh well, it's fine. They killed the Darkseer. The high value Darkseer target will go down. But we lose Arrax for it. A worthy trade? Probably not, but it's the best we can do. So I'll be happy. Blade mail up on Undying.
Maybe, get one more chance.
Maybe if Sven doesn't turn BKB on, pops Mask of Madness, focuses Undying, and Undying's decayed like 10 people, that the Blade mail will kill him? Maybe?
Oh my god. Oh, I saw the best pun. Hey. I think your team seems a little rusty.
Oh no.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh no.
Thanks, Big. You know, it was Being who said that. Remember Windranger?
Oh no, not Being! Literally, he destroys my hopes in the dream, then crushes my spirit as I'm losing. Oh, he's my nemesis now. Right. Well, well played to your subs. It's not over yet, but the fact that you've got a rapier, let's have a look how far ahead you're on gold. You're 30k, well, you're past 30k in gold and 20k in experience. I'm an optimist, but I'm not this optimistic. At least my team isn't called GG. Maybe they should all chat flame some more.
They should. It would make them feel better. I believe. Well, they place a sentry. They're on for it. They're ready for this. This is going to be the last stand. The final countdown.
So this is the anime.
Final
this,
countdown.
If they swap Sven in and they just somehow kill him, I don't know how they do that bit. Oh god, he's gone in!
Oh, swap into Cleave! One dead, two dead, three dead. That's going to be Crispy. The last one dead. Where is it? I'm dying. There he is with standing strength. Even when he can, but he gets kind of punched dead.
Hey, at least he did some damage to the Sven with Blade Mail.
He tried to do the Blade Mail. He did the Blade Mail thing. He did a lot of damage to Sven with that.
Yeah, but unfortunately, not enough. Well, my team tried. They got 11 kills. We got first blood. That's alright. All I could ask for them is to try their best. They tried their best. Your team did some dirty, dirty tactics. You farmed. You did stuff like that. I mean, that's really try hard. You're trying to get last hits in this game, buying a rapier. Actually, the rapier was really nice. It gave me a chance to come back, so I won't flame the rapier. But, yeah. Dirty, underhanded tricks from Shiva's team, but to be expected with these subs. Any last words?
Be the bad panic. Well played, team.
Oh. Flame them all game. Oh, wait, you're talking about your team. Oh.
I'm talking about my team. I'm not sure who is going to be my next opponent, but it's not going to be you. I knocked you out of Dirt Mall. Any final words?
I'm so ashamed. I don't know what to do. We went through training. I talked to these people. Well played.
Well played. I will also say well played and, you know, respect to your team. They tried. They gave it their best.
I'm going to feed them to a wood chipper or something. You'll never see these people again. But no, I won't. I respect these people. They at least they turned up to fight for me. And that's all I could ask.
Yes. Well, thank you for being a worthy opponent of me. Though my next opponent will be even worthier.
Cheers, Shiva. Good luck. Actually, no, don't. No. Good luck to your opponent. You don't deserve any luck. You've knocked me out. I'm very, very salty.